Indore, one of the prime cities of Madhya Pradesh, is the center of education and learning. This place, abounding in historical richness, is home to many schools, colleges, and universities. These educational institutes are known to provide a well-rounded education to students. That's why Indore is emerging as one of the leading education hubs of India. Hello everyone, I'm Rina, and today I have come up with a list of best schools in Indore. The ranking of schools is based on the research by the team of All Schools Colleges. So, here we begin. Emerald Heights International School, established in 1983, it is the first English medium international co-educational residential school in Indore. The school is affiliated with Cambridge International Examination and Central Board of Secondary Education. The school has an infrastructure with extensive playgrounds and excellent facilities. It has 4 high-tech computer labs with approximately 200 PCs. It has a multimedia theatre that is equipped with audio-visual systems like a personal computer, multimedia projector, DVD player, microphones and speakers. It provides facilities for football, basketball, tennis, cricket, shooting, judo and more. The school also has a 25-meter swimming pool. Next, we have Standard Public School. Established in 2003, Standard Public School is a co-educational school that is known to be one of the best CBSE schools in Indore city and the country. There are classes from nursery to class 12. The school follows the CBSE curriculum. Facilities at school include science labs for chemistry, physics and biology. The labs are well equipped to provide an environment where students can get hands-on experience. The library houses an extensive collection of textbooks, national and international books, reference books and much more. Sports facilities on its expansive campus include football, cricket, basketball, table tennis, tennis and more. Next we have New Digambar Public School. New Digambar Public School aims to impart quality education with an emphasis on the intellectual, physical, emotional and spiritual development of the children. NDPS follows the CBSE curriculum. It is also affiliated with the NCC, Indian Air Force, Asia's largest youth conference, Indian International Model United Nations, Akhil Bharatiya Gandharv Mahavidyalaya Mandal. The school has a state-of-the-art infrastructure with a well-stocked two-storied library with about 15,000 books, including various reference books on various subjects, textbooks, encyclopedias, atlases, and dictionaries. The school has an e-library that is well-stocked with CD-ROMs, VCDs, ACDs, etc. Sports facilities provided here are soccer, basketball, tennis, baseball, table tennis, volleyball, cricket, softball, swimming, athletics and martial arts. Moving on, we have Agarwal Public School. Established in 1995, Agarwal Public School is a co-educational school and has classes from nursery to 12th. It offers the boarding facilities for boys and girls and residential facilities for boys from class 1. The school is affiliated with CBSE. It offers biology, commerce and mathematics stream at senior secondary level. It encourages vocal and instrumental music in Indian classical, Western and light forms, Indian classical dance, fine arts such as sketching, drawing, painting and so on. The school provides facilities such as library, science labs, computer labs, as well as a spacious auditorium for events and presentations. The sports facilities include football, basketball, cricket, tennis, swimming pool and others. Next we have Columbia Convent School, established in 1991. Columbia Convent School is a top ranking English medium senior secondary school that offers a world class education. It is managed by Columbia Educational Society. The school follows the CBSE curriculum. The primary section is equipped with educational tools and toys to make learning fun and comprehensible. The school has large, spacious, well-lit and airy classrooms where reading material, audio-visual and projects are used. Next we have on the list is Shriram Continental School. Founded by the Shriram Education Trust and Prabodh Foundation Samiti, this school is a part of the group that has founded reputed institutions like Shriram College of Commerce and Lady Shriram College. Shriram Continental was established in 2014. It is a co-educational day-cum boarding school, and the campus is built in a lush 14-acre land. The school is affiliated to CBSE and offers classes from nursery to 12. It also has a well-stocked library and fully equipped laboratories for science, math, computers, and languages. It has a well-furnished auditorium with amphitheater for workshops or school gatherings and provides facilities for various indoor and outdoor sports such as basketball, football, hockey, cricket, lawn tennis, table tennis, squash, and skating. The school also has an indoor swimming pool. There is a bus facility with GPS tracking enabled. Next, we have St. Raphael Girls High Secondary School. Established in 1928, St. Raphael Girls Higher Secondary School is a leading institution in Indore. The school follows the CBSE curriculum. The school provides well-equipped, spacious and airy classroom to students. The science lab included one of the biotechnology. The computer labs have advanced PCs and pupils have access to a Wi-Fi internet connection. The library is spacious and well-stocked with a range of educational books, journals, student magazines and reference texts. Its spacious grounds provides facilities for volleyball, basketball and athletics. Next we have Annie Beeson School. Established in 2000, Annie Beeson School works under the umbrella of Narayan Das Yadav Shiksha Prasar Samiti. It is a modern co-educational English medium school that follows the CBSE curriculum with a 10+2 pattern. The school has infrastructure facilities spread over 2 acres and has a well-equipped high-tech computer lab with 20 systems. There are separate labs for chemistry, physics and biology equipped with the latest facilities. Moving on, we have Choitsam International School. Choitsam International School is a co-educational day and residential school built in a sprawling lush 28-acre campus. The school was established by the Team Choitsam Foundation in 2004. The school is affiliated with the International Baccalaureate and offers primary years program for students aged 3 to 11, a middle years program for 11 to 16 years of age, and a diploma program for students aged 16 to 19. The school has well-lit and ventilated classrooms, a library, and fully equipped science and IT laboratories. The school campus also has a residential facility, medical care, and cafeteria. It also offers a transport facility for day scholars. Moving further, we have Lawrence International School. Lawrence International School was established in 1989 as a Christian minority institution. It is an English medium co-educational school that aims at the holistic development of its students. The school is affiliated with ICSE and offers classes from nursery to 12. Lawrence International School has interactive multimedia classrooms equipped with the latest technology. It has a well-stocked library, each for junior and senior classes. The school has well-equipped science and computer labs. It also has facilities for various indoor and outdoor sports, fine arts and performing arts, and classes for yoga too. There is a medical room on the campus premises which is looked after by the trained medical staff. It also offers counseling services to identify and address the difficulties of the students. And the school has a transport facility for students up to various points in the city. So that's it for today. If you want to know more about other schools, then you can go to our website www.allschoolscolleges.com. The link is given in the description box below. I'll see you in our next video. Till then, make sure you subscribe to our channel All Schools Colleges and share with your friends. Till then, stay tuned. Take care. Thank you.